The Tween Machine script is one of my top 3 favorite scripts for Moho. I always use it when animating. However, there was a drawback. If you use it between the key poses, everything works perfectly. The problem starts when you need to work with an extreme pose. For example, the position when the character is on its top height, and in both the previous and the next position, the character is lower. I often was in the situation when I wanted to mix a current pose instead of the previous and the next, but I was not able to do that. When the script was used in such a situation, the current pose would just be overwritten and be gone. So, my patience broke and I created an additional slider for the Tween Machine version 2. The slider allows you to do exactly what I just described. Now, it allows you to use the script not only with in-betweens, but with the key poses as well. The new slider is also available in the floating panel. You can also use the slider in Moho 13.5, but without the floating panel. I hope you are gonna love the new version as much as I do.